LAPD tweeted out video earlier today that shows the aftermath of the Lakers celebration earlier this month. One person was seriously injured when big fireworks went off and exploded in his hands. And we do want to warn you tonight, this video is graphic.
It's going to hurt a little bit, right?
Former Army Ranger Christopher Gonzalez was there to assist the man whose arms were covered in blood. Gonzalez told paramedics the man lost his left hand and seriously injured his right hand.